missing pregnant rescue dog.
Honey, the golden retriever, escaped from her foster family in Sutton Lakes over the weekend, and her puppies are due any day now. Action News' Jack Jennifer caught up with some volunteers who are using the latest technology to help return her and her pups to safety.
Volunteers spent days searching the ground. Today, they took to the air. When Jeremy Paradise and David Marshall heard Pet Rescue North was asking for volunteers with drones to help find Honey, they busted out their quadcopter and headed to the woods.
We both have golden retrievers, so our hearts went out to them, and we figured we'd give it a shot and put our drone up and see if we can help them out.
They say the drone can see in hard-to-reach spots in the woods nearby where Honey disappears, as Honey may have already given birth to her puppies and needs medication. It's possible she hasn't eaten since Saturday. Volunteers on the ground and in the sky. This rescue is hoping for the best.
We can't save them all.